Homemade chili is one of my favorite comfort foods, and I'm going to show you a shortcut way to making it. Buy chili already prepared, 1 or 2 serving size, and open a few cans of beans, mix the two together, add frozen corn or some parsley, and this is what I came up with. Everything took less than 15 minutes. Doesn't that look beautiful? But don't tell anyone my secret.